Ed Kurtz in the 79. Green flag in the end. One of the headed. Super late model action. Pass in here going to lead us down into turn one, but Sprague looking for the lead already down the back stretch. Pass in here pulling away. Spangler looking to the inside of Sprague for a second. Tom Sprague Jr. on the outside of Pasadena trying to take that top spot away. Pasadena fighting back, trying to hang out on the bottom side. Now Spangler trying to go around the outside, but Pasadena fighting back on the bottom. Cleary, Pasadena doing a great job with that 71. Sprague up top, passing here down low, and Spangler all over the back bumpers. Also, Kevin Nelson Sr. trying to get in the mix as well. Now, Sprague getting a big run up too, with the advantage up top. Passing here still battling back on the bottom side. Moves that time, Spangler going to pull in a second.
It's Lane Sprague
Brady Vandermark and now Scott Fisk in that fifth position in the 12. Brady working the bottom side, Lane Sprague. Vandermark working the top and Fisk on the bottom as well. Bill Gray hunting for the lead on the inside of the 02. White flag in the air, Bill Gray a little bit loose. That's going to allow Jeremy Lane to take back that top spot. The 94 of Bill Gray. Coming out of turn four, taking the victory home, the 94 of Billy Gray.
Here's going to be Stemler. Johnson going to lead us to green off turn four.
Green flag.
That's going to bring out the caution for a complete restart. He's going to want a better side-by-side start for that.
All right, let's see if we get a better start. That's